My definition of success is basically what I did for my career and what I keep doing in my life right now. So working hard, sacrificing myself, being focused 100% on my goals and never giving up. Those have always been the base to get to success, because without them success not only would be possible, but it would lose the satisfaction to get it, and it wouldn't make it any sense, because the only way to appreciate and to enjoy success is deserving it. So about my check mark at success, I would say that it was the first time that I got a challenge by Italian national team in 2001, and my first game was versus Destiny, the United States, and in Italy. And my opinion, the pride to represent my country, and the feeling to be able to dress Azzurri t-shirt, to be the essence of success. That's it.
Recherche. Where success and luxury is not an option. It's our core. Success is subjective. Visit us at recherche.com. Recherche.